All right, let's start this off. 2024. Okay. All right. Hey, everyone. Let's do it again. We'll go to the camera this time. Hey, everyone. It's back to the 50s time, 2024.
Yeah.
So, we're heading out, taking the 57 this year. And it's just me going. There's no kids. Oop. No kids. No wife. Packed up. And I'm ready to go. All right, hopefully we won't wreck this camera. Get one of those shots like they do on TV. Here's what we're taking. I had this car, God, we've had it forever. 1984 is when we got it. Small block Chevy, three on the tree, 355 gears in the back. First stop once you come to America, Dunkin' Donuts. I don't know what it is yet, but when we get home, we'll figure out the miles per gallon. So I used 7.814 gallons. Remember that. We'll check it out and we'll put it in possibly right now. Maybe not. I don't know. All right. So a time lapse? Most of you people really know what it kind of looks like in America. Or if you don't, it's kind of be kind of cool. I don't know.
Not bad.
Going to pull up maybe a little farther. We had to move some bolts around. You can park right under the...
Sure.
Yard looks great.
That's good?
Yeah, perfect. How was the drive down? Tiring?
Tiring, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm glad I'm here.
How's the car work with all the new upgrades?
Absolutely love it.
Straight, just perfect. Yeah,
I'm gonna change the gear ratio on the back.
Yeah,
from a 355 to like a 308.
Yeah, yep.
But after that, it's
yeah, I got 355s in my car right now, and it's just like, well, you know.
Yeah, it's a little,
it's a little on the steep side. Yeah, it's fun.
Yeah,
you know.
All right, so I made it down here. Love being in the city. You know, the twist and turning. And, Isabel ran great. Getting some pizza from the pizza man. What a beautiful evening down here. for you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
just thought, you know, this car was at the very first day of Back to the 50s, and it's been every month since.
It's just there, too. Grab the finger in your fenders.
So with that line, it's all
pretty
awesome.
Well, it's because you run off the center.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. 13 of them are new, and they guarantee you to have a dry spot in the building. Again, the crews at our Crafter Collector Alley is also happening. A new location on the north end of the Craft Fair in the Education Building on the north side. So check those out, Collector Alley and Cruisin' Art Craft Fair, both in the Education Building on Cosgrove. Check it out.
Live from a loudspeaker near you, it's the Cruisin' with Wings show on the NSRA Radio Network.
you enjoyed it. Oh, and the battery's almost dead. So that's perfect. Perfect.
Places that fill us on the roads that unite us. With nearly 6,000.